Looking out my window at the moon up in the sky. It is half full or empty, I don't know, but it is very bright and beautiful. And it is times like this I wonder why I do exist. I know that this is serious, but after all it is my little life. I'd like to get it right. So who is this person with my name who breaks all the funny bone rules? It's April Fool.
April Fool.
The April Fool.
April Fool.
The April Fool.
April Fool.
And that's me. I'm not the kind to play a trick like putting cellophane on toilet seats or changing all the sugar for the salt. I wouldn't do that. I'm waiting around for some clown to come around and sit down and take a sip of tea and look at me. I say, hey, it's not my fault. I said I wouldn't do that. But wouldn't it be fine to be in line one time when you hear the announcement come?
Shoppers, for the next 10 minutes, anyone who's dancing in our aisles gets 50% off everything in the store. That's right, 50% off everything.
Who said that?
Well, actually, I heard it wasn't
me. It was the April Fool. The April Fool.
April Fool.
The April Fool.
April Fool.
And that's me. I'm not opposed to those who love to use their toes to march in rows and rows. Oh no, you know I love a good parade. I think they're very fun. And I think any one or two or three or four or more on any given kitchen floor should have their own parade. I would support this. So if you're up to your knees in January's and you'd love to see February march. A marching fool,
a marching fool,
a marching fool,
a marching fool,
and in 31 days,
marching fool,
becomes an April Fool,
April Fool,
an April Fool,
April Fool,
and that's me.
Thank you very much.
My window at the moon up in the sky. It is half full or empty, I don't know, but it is very bright.